how to choose the right hotel supplier? Please help me out. This question has come across with me many times when I was gone for a solution selling into the industry. Travel agents always come to me and ask me, hey, you are in the market for long, you are actually selling technology. Can you help me which is the right supplier with whom I should connect my API? Here is what I'll suggest to you. There is no need to go here and there. Some basic fundas you can apply, and I'm sure these are common fundas. One, you need to choose the suppliers with whom you're already dealing with. So I'm sure because you are in the travel business, you're already dealing with a lot of hotel suppliers like Hotels Pro, Tourigo, Travco, Mickey, Rooms XML, lots of hotels, Planet, iDre. There are a lot of hotel suppliers across the globe that are available. So of course, you are already dealing with them. Just talk to them and ask them, I have a technology, I want to plug in your API into that. This is one thing which you can start immediately because you know their rates and they understand you better. Second point, the supplier with whom you haven't dealt with so far, how to connect them? Now for this, what you need to understand, when you're opting for a supplier, you need to see what business you are into. I mean, the clients to whom you're booking the reservations, which market you are trying to identify. For example, as we see, we sit in Saudi Arabia or maybe Middle East or other part, or maybe in India, some other part. Let's take an example of Saudi Arabia. When you're sitting in Saudi Arabia, a lot of people who are traveling and they're booking for, let's say for Dubai, they're booking for Istanbul, they're booking for the maybe Middle East, they're booking for Far East, they're booking for Europe, they're booking for UK. So you need to figure out which market you are actually going to deal for your clients. As soon as you identify this thing, so let's say you identify, okay, I'm gonna serve for my clients for UK bookings, for Istanbul booking, for Dubai booking, and also some Far East booking. That's it. You have already identified the niche. So what you need to do is, when you're going for a supply, you need to check, hey guys, let's say there's a new API. Okay, are you dealing in these countries? How many number of hotel contracts you have? How many number of hotels you have? Just identify those things. As soon as you identify those things, things are sorted. You will be able to shortlist your supplier. So if the supplier has inventory on those countries, it means that's the right supplier. Second point, you'll always ask me now then, Vivek, but how to check which supplier is giving the best price? You need not to put your brain into this subject because you are working on a technology. As soon as the APIs are connected in the system, the game is sought. Whoever is the cheapest, that will only come on the screen. If the cheapest is not there, it will not come on the screen. So it can be sorted out immediately. You start with 4 or 5 suppliers. You can actually see that which supplier you are doing most of the time the bookings. There will be a priority which will come up, like when you're searching for Dubai booking, when you're searching for London booking, you know, most of the suppliers bookings going for supplier 1, 2, 3, and 4. That's how the hierarchy has been maintained. So well, you can easily see the supplier which is coming on 4th and 5th ranking. It means the prices and the, maybe the availability is not there, maybe the price is not there. That's why the bookings are not happening. You can switch it off in the later time and then you can plug in the new suppliers. I hope this clarifies your doubt in terms of which supplier I should choose for and how to go for that particular connections. Thank you. I hope you like my video. Please like it. Please comment your experience below. Please comment any kind of topic which is coming in your mind where you want me to make a video for you. If this video is not for your use, I'm sure somebody in your circle will be there whom this can be helpful. Please share that on with that particular person. Let me know comments. I'll be happy to assist you further. Please like my YouTube channel, my LinkedIn channel, my Facebook, and also Instagram channel. Stay in touch. Thank you very much. Have a good day.